kind of cool. Just like loosen up your grip on the victim. There's a stump! Holy fuck. Yeah, you're leading. This is fun. versus pit bike. What would you guys rather own? If you were buying one, what are you buying? Are you buying the KLX or are you buying an Apollo? And yes, money comes into factor on this one. I want to hear. Not if you, if you had infinite money, I'm pretty sure everyone would go with the brand name Japanese bike. Like, let's be real here. I know I would. That was a fucking gnarly little quick hill climb I wasn't expecting. Like that, we're at the little sand pit. We're at the little gravel pit. Fuck yeah, that got the heart pumping, eh?
Oh yeah.
Woo! Go for it. That was fucking dope.
That was fucking fun.
Holy shit, yeah. Alright, here we are back into some trees. Cruising some more trails down and out. Yeah. Man. out and do this kind of stuff with. It's way too much fun. Missing out if you're just sitting at home watching. Woo! That was catchy. Wanna see if he dies on it.
Talking about
this is yeah Secret Lake. All right, cool. Now I gotta tension my chain because it's fucking skipping teeth.
That wasn't too bad at all in seconds.
No, that's what I'm saying. Not bad at all.